Okay.
Nene.
Hey guys, welcome back. We are Sunil and Pia. Pushpa trailer released yesterday. This is the most awaited film of next year. Is it releasing early next year? I think so. Starring Allu Arjun. 17th December, it is releasing this year. Thanks, Pia. Starring Allu Arjun, Rashmika, Fahadh, Faasil. Sukumar is the director, music by DSP.
The music video that we listened to,
Dako Dako Mecca.
Yeah, I have that on Spotify. I love that song. I listen to it a lot.
It's a really good song.
Yeah, I saved that immediately after watching that song. It's really cool.
Yeah, we have reacted to Introduction to Pushparaj video as well. Click here if you want to check both of those videos out.
Alrighty, so I am looking forward to a little bit more character introduction, a little bit more about the plot. This will be really cool.
Yeah, let's get into the video.
Oh, okay.
Gold. Sandalwood. Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, cool dancing.
Pushpa and the flower and kunti da. Fire.
I'll tell you what that means.
Party leda, Pushpa.
What does mas mean again?
Mas is like the, just the swag, Indian swag, South Indian swag.
Okay.
You know how...
Mas party, okay, yeah.
Did you recognize the bald actor at the end? Fahad Faasil.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Joji.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, and he said Pushpa doesn't mean flower, it means fire, right?
Yeah.
Pushpa, it's a Telugu word, or a Sanskrit word, but in Telugu it means flower. That's his name, Pushpa.
But why is he saying it means fire then?
Because that's what he is. He's fire, not a flower.
Okay.
that's a funny line.
Okay.
We got to see a lot of characters in this trailer.
When he says, my boss wouldn't like it or whatever, is he talking about himself?
Yeah.
I think so.
I think it's supposed to be himself, his boss.
Yes.
Remember I said Nene means, who is the boss? I said Nene means myself.
Okay.
But he didn't say that. I think he'll say that in the film.
Okay, yeah.
Or maybe there is a boss, you know?
Could be.
Yeah.
I just want to see him dance. I'm so excited for that.
Rashmika is a great dancer too.
Yes.
So dance is going to be insane.
Yeah.
You know?
Hopefully they've got good chemistry and I could see some really great scenes there.
Yeah, he's trying to flirt with her, but she's not falling for it.
Yeah, I could see that. Is that Telangana that they're showing?
This is not Telangana. This is it's Seshachalam forests. They're in the southern part of India. In Andhra Pradesh, they are in the southeastern part.
Okay.
Southeastern part of Andhra Pradesh.
Mm-hmm.
And they're smuggling red sandalwood overseas. So they're earning good money.
So it's rare. Obviously. Yeah, I mean, that means rare. If it's really rare, you probably shouldn't be chopping masses of it down. But that's another story. Do they sell sandalwood from... Does India export sandalwood?
I don't know. I don't know much.
I don't know why I'm asking. Yeah. I am the expert on sandalwood.
Yeah, I used to have red sandalwood business where I used to clean tables and stuff. I mean, when I said I used to have, I just used to work.
Okay, all right.
Bad joke, I guess.
You definitely saw some flirtation between the main protagonists.
Yeah.
And a little bit of a glimpse into some dancing, which you're always going to look forward to with Allu Arjun.
Yeah. I think this trailer focused more on the number of characters in this film. Introducing Pushparaj video focused on the fights and a little bit of dancing. But then the Dako Dako Mecca focused on a little bit of dancing.
Mm.
This one focused on the characters.
Yeah, introducing different people.
Yeah, Fahadh Faasil. We saw Fahadh Faasil at the end.
Mm.
And there was Sunil as well. His name is Sunil too. He's my favorite actor because...
Same name.
He looks really different than usual. His makeup is completely different from other films. He looks like an antagonist as well.
Yeah, I saw a lot of fight scenes. A lot.
Yeah. Oh, fight scenes are over the top.
Mm.
Yeah.
Now, is Allu Arjun's character trying to dominate the business? Like, is he trying to maybe be the main kind of guy who exports, and so he's stealing?
I think that group, the people who are doing this business, think that these forests belong to them because it's their home. But some other people, businessmen, politicians, think otherwise because there's money involved, hence they're trying to take it from them. And they're fighting back, saying, it's ours.
And something really significant, I think I mentioned this in the first look as well, is the use of the axe. I mean, they mentioned that specifically, like, the world's given you a gun and I have an axe. That's sort of modernity versus, the old ways that he adopts, and maybe big city versus small village and all that sort of stuff. So he's showing I'm old school, and maybe that also shows some old school values.
Well said. They don't care about modernity because they live in a rural or remote area and...
Yeah.
They have money in the form of red sandalwood business, so they don't care.
But two questions are, why is he causing trouble? And how is he such an incredible leader? There's something that is causing all these people to follow him and to really like him.
He can fight and dance well.
Yeah.
And he's Allu Arjun.
Yeah.
Which is why people follow
him. I mean, we know why we follow Allu Arjun, but I'm talking about the character.
The character can dance well and fight well, hence...
Okay, alright, I get it.
Yeah, and his girlfriend is Rashmika, so obviously people are gonna follow.
Okay, alright.
Yeah, oh, jokes apart, I think they are following because he's a good leader, and also physically and also mentally.
Mm.
And he has that courage to go against authority.
Yeah, but that's the crux of my question. What is he going against? What is he leading them for?
People who are trying to take the...
What are their jobs? All that sort of stuff. They seem like bandits of some sort.
Hmm. Interesting. I think they're just people who live there and they figured out that there is good business and...
Or they figured out that someone's clearing the forest when these trees are rare.
Right. Probably. We'll find out when we watch the film. Hope you enjoyed our reaction. Leave a like. Subscribe to our channel. Like, subscribe. It'll really support us. Let us know in the comments below what you thought of what we said, our reaction, and the trailer. What you're looking forward to in this film. We are looking forward to the fights.
Dancing!
And the film itself. We'll see you in the next one.
Bye, guys.
There's plenty of content waiting to be watched, so scroll down and explore all the playlists. Oh, and one more thing, if everyone watching our videos subscribe to us, it'll allow us to do even more videos. So subscribe to us. Come on now.